Tomorrow at 9, don't miss an all-new Dateline NBC report. Then, at 11, he's got a sack of socks, and he's on a mission.
My mom always says, don't judge a book by its cover. You have to read the book to know the story.
And Rudy, the sock man's story, is inspiring thousands.
I saw the need, and I acted on it.
He really wants to help somebody who's helpless.
Karen Drew hits the streets to find out what's motivating Rudy to change the lives of those in need, and how he does it. Tomorrow on Local 4 News at 11.